There's no need to worry. It's just a couple things. If it's you another, there's no need to worry. Cause I can sleep between. I'm a third wheeler. I'm a side burner. I'm a home wrecker. Give it up. I'm a third wheeler. I'm a side burner. I'm a home wrecker. Give it up, give it up, give it up. I'll keep your best interest.
Welcome back, Wildcats. Welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Monday, March 2nd, and it is also B-Day. We've got your news, lunch, and much more coming right up, so stay tuned.
First, we'd like to wish good luck to all the students who are going to Atlantic City for DECA, State today.
Now here are your club and activity announcements for this week.
The Senior High Technology Club will meet on Wednesday, March 4th after school in room E15.
The French Club will also meet on Wednesday, March 4th in room C23. We'll be making crepes.
The Multicultural Empowerment Club will also meet on Wednesday after school in room B15.
The Debate Club will meet on Wednesday after school in room E18.
The National Honor Society will meet on Thursday, March 5th after school in room E16.
Attention seniors, don't forget to fill out your general scholarship application. The deadline for submission is Friday, March 6th.
Now I'll turn it over to Dan, who is what's on the lunch menu for you today.
What's going on, Kat? Today's lunch, we have French toast, chicken tenders, cheeseburger on a bun, Big Daddy pizza. Your sides include hash brown, baby carrots, your choice of fruit, and of course, your choice of milk. Back to you in the studio.
How are ya?
Thanks, Dan.
Today is the last day to purchase a t-shirt or sweatshirt to help this year's Unless project. T-shirts are $15 and sweatshirts are $25. And proceeds will be used to help buy milkweed for the monarch butterflies.
See any environmental science student or Miss Lynn or Mrs. Bulker to purchase.
And during the month of March, study preps and SSRs will be going lights out, where we will be turning all the lights off in the classrooms in an effort to use as little electricity as possible. The environmental students will then be calculating the amount of electricity the school has saved during the month.
Follow Instagram at MSHS Unless to learn more about their projects. Sunless.
Now, time for today's segment. With seniors leaving for Disney on their senior trip next week, we wanted to know who your favorite Disney princess is. Let's take a look at some of your answers.
Auntie T.
Who is your favorite Disney princess?
I love Belle, with her yellow dress and her intelligence because she loves books.
Great answer.
Awesome. Who's your favorite Disney princess?
None.
What's your favorite Disney princess?
Elsa.
Cinderella.
Nah, come on, you can do better than that.
None.
Jasmine.
Why?
Hot. You can do better.
None.
I don't know any Disney princesses, so I can't help you with that one.
Ariel, because she's hot.
Well, she doesn't go here, but her name's Jill Bumkey.
Pocahontas.
Snow White.
Hansel. The Beast count from Beauty and the Beast.
What's her name, Tiara?
Her name's Kristen Apostle.
Favorite Disney princess?
Abraham.
Thanks.
You can do better.
None.
Cinderella?
I have no idea. I haven't watched a Disney movie.
Ariel?
You?
Time for your Wildcat Sports update. Here's Matt with your Wildcat Sports update.
Girls basketball has their first round of playoffs against Woodbury at 4, and boys basketball has their first round of playoffs against Woodstown at 7. Good luck to our Wildcats.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Gabriella Andriano and Antonio Mercado.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today. For all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a marvelous Monday.